On behalf of Tom Gaglardi, I want to tell you how exciting a day this is for us. We're thrilled to be here. I can't tell you how important it was. It was certainly an agenda item for Tom Gaglardi when we started the franchise, which is to get full and complete control of the Texas Stars and the Cedar Park Entertainment Center. It's the right thing to do, and it's certainly long-term Mr. Gaglardi's vision for kind of developing hockey throughout the state.